Oh, well, everybody, you know what day it is. It's Saturday, of course. That means it's time for the Saturday Weekly Tag presented by Dave, also known as Broken Moose, at Smooth, or just plain old Dave. And as always, 10 questions. And of course, 10 questions. This biggest jerk on YouTube is don't answer. That's for anybody who wants to watch this video. Anyway, let's start off with, of course, question number one. Who would you want to be stranded on a desert island? Who do I want to be stranded with? Could be friends. Could be your spouse if you have one. But with me, I'd rather be stranded with myself, by myself, because I'm a loner. I don't like crowds or anything like that. If money was no object, what will you do all day? Probably the same thing I do every day. Nothing. Number three. If you could go back in time, what year would you like to travel to? What year would I like to travel to? I say back to the 1950s, because everything was so, as far as my opinion is, maybe not for everybody, but was easy going. Didn't really have all the hardship as what's going on now in the world. How would your friends describe you? Weird, honest, crazy, and also being the biggest dork on YouTube. What are your hobbies? I don't really have any hobbies at all because I don't do anything. So I should get a hobby. But I'll probably lose interest in it. So that's what will happen. Number seven. What was the worst gift you have received? Worst gift. The worst gift. I can't really think. I actually cannot think of any worst gifts I have had given to me. Worst gift. Nope, I'm sorry to say, I cannot think. Aside from necessaries, what one thing you cannot go all day without? That's easy for me to answer. My cigars, of course. Number nine. List two pet peeves. Now, I have answered one pet peeve in previous tags and about being in a lineup at a grocery store or any kind of store. And I always seem to get behind somebody who... How can I put from my other tags or question I've done? That take their time and give the cashier the money. In other words, like, it's all rung up, everything else. And the person who's in front of me looks at the till and then starts going 1, 2, 3. Then they stop for a second. They look back at the till, then they start pretty well almost over again. Also with their loose change, same thing. 1, 10 cents, 20, 30. Then they look at the till again, and start pretty well almost over. Then they look in their hands like 10, 20, 30. I hate that. When I go in the store, I know exactly what I want. I pick it up. I go to the till. They tell me how much it is. I get them like where it's $10, $20, and they have to give me back the change. I always have that one bill that I can just say, here you go. I don't care about counting out the little bit of change and whatever. So if they want to give me back this change, which I get, no problem. Or use my debit card and just one click and I'm out the door. That's one pet peeve. And another pet peeve I have, usually when I get my coffee in the morning, it's like, I'm here in Canada, where I am, I go to Tim Hortons for coffee. Now, what do they sell? Coffee, pastry, sandwiches. I'm in line up. Somebody in front of me is, of course, ordering coffee, and that's fine. Let me put it that way. I'm in the line, and we have like a big lineup. Now, the person in front of me could look at the menu board and say, well, I think I'm going to have that on whatever. But no, do they? No. They go to the counter. Then they start looking at the board. Oh, I think I have this. Then they look at it for a few seconds. Oh, no, can you change that? Know what you want. Go in there, get what you want, and out the door, because usually there's a great big lineup, and everybody don't have time to wait for you to make up your mind of, ooh, I think I have that, oh, I have, and then they point to the different pastries and stuff. That's annoying to me. And number 10, where do you see yourself in 5 years? That's easy for me to say, dead. Anyway, those are my answers to your tag. Until we see each other again real soon, take care for now.